seeing me fall under pressure. They ain't never ever seen me fall, nah, never. Always keep on up on them cause I'm too clever. I will never ever sell my soul, nah, never. Cause I've been on the road, been on the road, I quit acting like you've been with me this whole time. Cause I've been on the road, been on the road,
Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Morgan Leader.
And I'm Eli Conti, and we're reporting for Trojan News Network.
Juniors and seniors who are interested in taking a hack online course in the spring should see Ms. Nestor by November 1st for a hack application. Three credit courses cost $375, and the online classes often fill up by December.
Mrs. Snell Discovery will be collecting coloring books and crayons for Caitlin Smiles. This will run between October 21st and November 21st. The winning discovery will win a pizza party. Thank you for your help.
Archery registration packets and apparel papers are available on the high school office counter. All forms and fees need to be handed in no later than today.
Attention sophomores. Fundraiser forms will be due to Mr. Henninger on November 4th. Remember to sell whoopie pies and subs.
All juniors and seniors, please take a moment this week to fill out the PTAC post-prom inquiry on Google Classroom. This information will help the PTAC know what activities you would like to have at the post-prom party. Thank you.
Students who are currently taking AP classes and wish to take the end-of-the-year exam in May need to register on the College Board account and pay the $40 deposit by Wednesday, November 6th. The deposit is required to each test to be ordered, and this is non-refundable. If you change your mind, total cost of each exam is $85 a bounce. After the initial deposit will be due on time of exam, if you think you may qualify for the free reduction, please see Mrs. Heimbach.
All FBLA students, there will be an important meeting today after school.
Halloween Spirit Day, you are permitted to dress up for Halloween on Thursday, October 31st. Please follow the dress code, no face paint, hats, fake or real weapons.
The UDA Life Skills is having the annual Coats for Kids Drive now through Friday, November 1st. We are collecting new or gently used clean coats of all sizes. We will take hats, gloves, and scarves too. These items stay local. Please help someone stay warm.
For lunch tomorrow, we'll be having breaded pork patty, pork barbecue sandwich, mandarin oranges, and low-fat milk.
That's a wrap for TNN. Thank you for tuning in today. Have a wonderful evening, and remember to be the one to make a difference. I'm a bee, 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 I'm a bee.